Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
Where have you gone? You cannot hide in the cold. This world is mine. I warn you, Batman. You cannot hide from me. No.
Too dangerous.
Nothing to me that I cannot. This room will be for two.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
Is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday! From the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
Can't see ya.
Look hard. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay.
Fire has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. If you can hear me, this is Vicky Vale. I am running out of time. I can't...
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers.
He won't wake up. Batman's back.
Identified the...
Thank you.
furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchangers, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
The boss wants this place kept safe. No problem. Oh!
thing. state. Thank you.